Hi, I'm Rudy Mancke. When you walk beaches in South Carolina or elsewhere, there are two groups of mollusks that you're going to find, some with two parts to the shell, so we call these bivalves, and then some with only one part of the shell, we call those univalves. And every now and then, you learn about relationships between these two. Let's start off with the bivalve first. There's a big hole in the side of this thing. When you find that on a bivalve shell, something has drilled that hole, killed the animal by injecting digestive fluid in there, and then recycled it, ate it after it was dead. This is an ARK, A-R-K shell, all right? The animal that does the killing and the drilling is what's usually called a moon snail. Sometimes it's called a shark eye because of that eye shape, and of course it's a very interesting shape on the bottom. These univalves are usually predators, and then the bivalve would be